20th century boy. With his hands on the right.